Hey, old Gaio. Glad you could come on such short notice. Sashay on in here. The meeting started. Well, hey, all. Look at what the me dragged in. Team, this is Tiny Eagle's replacement, the Mighty Monarch. Mighty Monarch, meet the team. .com, hackstress extraordinaire.
Hey.
Out to her lovely left is Tunnel Vision, our resident digger.
Hey there, Chief.
That funny-looking fella's called Presto Changeo.
Greetings.
And over here you got Ram Burglar, top shelf smashy grab man.
Sup.
Lastly, there's Driver X. Ooh, he ain't much for words, but his getaway driving's poetry in motion.
Hey, so, I'm a little late to this party, and my wife, the councilwoman, was kind of hazy on the details. What exactly is the job?
Oh, you're in for a treat, Junebug. We're fixing to hit that there venture headquarters. Now, 2100 sharp, Tunnel V'll move into position underground. Snug as a bug next to old Doc Venture's lab.
With the subway's cover, I can tunnel through the foundation over there, and no one will even hear Pete. By 2120, I reach the Ventec ventilation access.
Oh, that's where I come in. The vents are laser shielded and too small for any old dum-dum, so I just presto changeo into a snake and slither into the lab.
Presto plugs this transmitter into Venture's security mainframe, and voila, his whole system's my bitch.
Once Dot shuts off the alarms and opens the doors, I grab the goods, load them into Presto.
After I presto changeo into a human hand trap. Ooh, a man truck.
We haul him out the loading dock at the south exit.
Where Driver X will be waiting to whisk you all to the safe house for champagne and reverie. Questions? New guy, how'd I guess?
Yeah, where am I while all this is happening?
Oh, you're our eyes in the sky, pretty bird. Aerial reconnaissance. You'll be making a big old loop-de-loop all around that there Ventec.
So I'm a lookout?
Now he gets it.
Whoa, wait a minute. If anyone should be taking lead on this thing, it's the Mighty Monarch. I've got decades of hot skinny on Venture. I know how he thinks, how he takes his coffee. I can tell you his sleep number.
Sure, that sounds super useful.
It's 25! He's soft. Now I say we scrap this whole plan and start from the top. You don't arch a Venture by sneaking around in this crawl space. You hit him high and you hit him hard. Copycat, you have like a copycopter for the initial aerial assault?
Told you we should have just bought a drone.
Looky here now, Songbird. I'm the leader of this here band, and I say we ain't changing the set list an hour before showtime.
An hour before? Wait, what?
Oh, yes, sir. Curtain goes up at 2100 sharp. Tonightsville.